I'm not very good at Zelda games. Even with a walkthrough, it's like super rewarding to beat the levels and dungeons. Any veterans of Ocarina of Time are probably triggered at how bad I am at this game. Anyway, me talking about how bad I am at this game isn't the topic. I'm just making an updated entry in my transition video journal series. Currently, I'm doing laser on my face and underarms. Those are finally paid off. And since I felt enough financial stability to get hormones, I set up an appointment that'll be happening pretty soon. At least, hopefully. I've been waiting for over a year to be in a secure enough place financially, just grinding away at jobs to pay off debts and save enough money to where I can soon live on my own entirely. I'm already pretty close to being able to completely support myself. I already can if I need to. I'm just saving up a crap ton of money because I have a privilege to before I move out and have a lot less ability to build a safety net. As for videos, I'm working on one where I install Debian on a really old PC and see how much I can do with it. Windows Vista is pretty limited in what it can do today. It will come out when it's done. Whenever that is. When life gets pretty stressful, my channel is the first thing to be set to the side. It's the last priority after taking care of myself, work, and school. I chose not to push notifications for this video because it's more of a personal diary entry and not much like the videos I typically do. But anyway, that's kinda where my life's at right now. I don't imagine anyone's watching this, but it's more of a personal thing. See ya.